I was living my life according to others' life or according to others' choices, according to others' wishes. And then one day I took decision. This is one life I have got and I will live this life as per my choice. And I found that people started loving me. People started, opening the doors in front of me. My name is Dipti. I'm working with women for economic empowerment, and my main core interest is social development. If I talk about a struggle, it is a part of life, you know, it comes in everybody's life and we learn from it. If we don't have a struggle, we don't learn. If we don't have mistakes, we don't learn. It was not that easy. My childhood, it was really not that easy because, you know, we were three sisters. So we were seen as like, okay, some discriminated part of the society. So it was quite a challenge life for us, for not only me, but for my sisters too. I went to school, but the society there, it was not very much friendly to girls. I was walking to my school and gradually I thought that, and my parents also, they thought that I should go by bicycle, I should be bit independent. But it was not accepted by society, you know. Like I still remember that when I used to come from school, few of the boys standing there throwing stones on me. And girls who did not know how to bicycle, they were like commenting on me. Why am I doing that? Why was I doing that? Later, what happened that those girls or those girls' parents or those girls' mothers, they came to me and they said to me that, can I make their daughters learn bicycle? I took science stream. And science stream taking by girl, it was again a challenge. People didn't like it. People said that science is not the subject of girls. It is the subject of boys. Then physics, graduation. I again took admission in graduation and took honors in physics. I had to face the situation where girls were too much, you know, dominated, too much dominated. How can a girl go to physics? It should not be in right of girls. I had to do something for women, for girls who were suppressed. So I took it as opportunity that why not I should come back again to Varanasi and do something for Varanasi. And I have a dream. Varanasi has much power, much enthusiasm, much energy. But there are many women, many girls, they don't get opportunity. They have struggled more than me. I see Rang Sutra not only as organization, but as family. I'm very much positive about the partnership of IKEA and Rang Sutra. I see the trust between these two organizations. Work hard with honesty, transparency, dedication and passion. It will change your life. Right now you are following male society, you are following the society, and the day will come when you will be followed by society.